Your Excellency, Alhaji Dr. Mahmoudou Bawumia, the Vice President of the Republic of Ghana, Honorable Ministers present, Your Majesty, Tung Rana, the Overlord of the Talisi Traditional Area, my colleague MMDC is present here, other traditional rulers present here, the security agencies, NADMO officials, regional party executives present, constituency party executives present, the press, ladies and gentlemen, I welcome all of you to Talisi Land today. Ladies and gentlemen, I want to be brief because there is no time. And so I want to give you a gist of why His Excellency has come to Talisi here. You are all aware that this year, the whole country, and Upper East in particular, has had torrential rainfalls. These torrential rainfalls were coupled with the opening of the Bagre Dam. As a result, there have been devastations in terms of loss of crops, animals, houses, and indeed, lives. As a result of these losses, the government of His Excellency, President Nana Addo Dankwa Akufo-Addo, ably assisted by his Vice President, Dr. Mahmoudou Bawumia, are having a government that is sympathetic to the cause of the people. It is for this reason that His Excellency has made it a point to tell the rest of the northern regions and areas in particular that had been affected by these floods. But in furtherance of that, he has made it a point to call on the bereaved families to commiserate with them regarding the losses of their relatives. Ladies and gentlemen, in short, this is the reason why the Vice President is here, and this is the reason why the ministers have followed him here, and this is the reason why all the necessary or technocrats have followed him here. He will make his point to the bereaved families through the Tung Rana, and then later on, I think he may have to depart from here because the plane that he is using has to go, it can't go in the night. So the program will be brief. And so I'll plead with you to end here by not being verbose, but to thank the Vice President and the team for making a point to come here in Talisi to commiserate with the people who have lost their relatives. Thank you, everybody, for coming.